President of Belarus is on a working visit to Russia. It is expected that Alexander Lukashenko and Vladimir Putin will take part in the ceremony of congratulating Patriarch of Moscow and All Russia Kirill, who celebrated his 70th birthday the day before. Next, the two leaders will hold talks on the most topical issues of bilateral and international cooperation. The aim of the visit is to give a new impetus to bilateral relations. Cooperation within the UN system, interaction with the European Union and the Council of Europe topped the agenda of the meeting of the foreign ministries of Belarus and Russia. As pointed out by the head of the Belarusian Foreign Ministry, V.Makei, the foreign policy approaches of Russia and Belarus do coincide on almost all points. In particular, the parties intend to promote long-term integration between the Eurasian Economic Union and the European Union. Another direction is alignment with the Silk Road Economic Belt project. The parties signed a decree by the boards of foreign ministers of Belarus and Russia and also a plan of ministerial consultations. For the first time ever, Belarusian cardiologists and orthopedists carried out a joint surgery to repair two defects in the heart and the chest simultaneously. 13-year-old girl from Gomel was diagnosed with a rare condition, Ehlers-Danlos syndrome, or skin hyperelasticity. This pathology caused the failure of the heart's mitral valve and formed a kind of funnel in the chest. After 2 days in the intensive care unit, the girl was moved to the general ward and, after rehabilitation, will be able to return to normal life.